Okay, I'm gonna have to say, no, I don't wanna make this, but here's what I'm gonna say. I'm disgusted of his vivid vapidity of not only his kin, but also Logan Paul alone as being the rudest. Don't get me wrong, but here I thought to see Jake Paul's content is so dumb, but Logan Paul's content is dumber. The thing is, he disrespectfully mocked me and us about suicide. Because for me at the time, I used to attempt suicide before. But not sharp or hard stuff to hit just to die. But the unkillable thing to kill myself. Like one time a woman who was charged with manslaughter to tell her mate to go kill himself up. That's the worst thing that she ever did to him. But now, because of her, he did. Until I regret myself to not do that. Because what you did is wrong and it doesn't solve anything. And I do too. But now he pointed his camera to show up a corpse even though it's blurred. That's the worst thing he made and done it. To make matters worse, along with his friends, or should I say, sectarians, laugh about a poor body after he makes jokes about it. That is very irresponsible, immature, and insolent of you. And because of the word I use, he doesn't care. Like one proof had shown that they were like in Italy at the time along with his brother, an Italian authority politely asked him to not do that, like doing a cannonball drop in the lake. Well, unfortunately, he didn't listen. So he did it anyway, for views. And that's not how family friendly works. You're just being an insubordinate like your brother just to corrupt kids. Like breaking plates, kids will influence you, dad. You even cuss even though it's censored like your brother does. That is not family friendly or kid friendly. And I think Mr. Rogers would despise the both of you for being dweebs. And I won't lie, you're not the only ones who made his mission in vain. But he's not proud and happy in heaven for saying mean things about suicide. But hey, I'm not saying you're worse than Jake Paul, but the rudest for being a humble, bragging, self-centered hypocrite. However, your second apology went benevolently serious and sad and great, but judging by the hate, it'll never be worth because for what you did, and you could have properly apologized to us in the first place. Now you're acting more like Jake Paul, and you know who else would die from hanging? Chester Bennington, one of my favorite singers who had died because of suicide, and you're gonna have to make fun of suicide, huh? Huh? LOL, dumb Maverick, ha ha ha! You're more worse than KSI's remarks about depression, and you made me want to throw up like one of your mockery. People knew it wasn't an accident of making this vlog, but you're more different to PewDiePie. You know, remember one time that you berated PewDiePie, thinking that his channel is slowing down as well as decreasing views and subs? Well, like you, he doesn't care. He's charitable, but not you. You break plates, he plays video games. You have a parrot, but he has Slippy. I bet you'll deserve that criticism. You all Pauls have made the internet broken. And I would say this is as far as you go. But like I said, Mr. Rogers' mission is in vain even though it's completed. But for you two, you need to shut your stupid mouth. But at the end of the day, they're still alive. And this YouTube doesn't even count on banning them off the platform. And since they're still growing, we can't thwart them. Because kids are their followers. So still, they can subscribe no matter what the altercation that they can erupt. And for all of you parents, I know I'm not family friendly enough, but I just want to let you know that you're gonna need to be aware on your kids because what they watch is no different from other internet trolls from kids' channels that are so lewd, violent, and corrupted from YouTube kids. And you should know that because YouTube is broken. And now I bet I'm gonna make an explanation video about the Pauls because last thing I reminiscing something about making an explanation video for YouTube. Well, I didn't make it, so I'll make sure I'll upload it someday because I'm focusing on my own ventures and it will be a blast if I upload it, really. And that's it for today, guys. There's nothing I can say anything and I don't want to make an outro for this. So yeah, be safe, stay safe, be aware on everything that are trouble and I'll see you guys in the next video. And Tulu, goodbye for now.